Hi, my name is Edwin Gibbs. I am one of four peer recovery specialists for the Queen Anne's County Department of Health. We are people with lived experience in recovery. We respond to overdose survivors for those who are transported to three local hospitals here on the Eastern Shore. We offer one-on-one peer support by appointment. We make referrals for outpatient treatment services. We connect to any other community resources that might be needed. We also do discharge planning for those in treatment facilities or those incarcerated in an effort to provide them with the necessary services they will need to begin their recovery process. We also work closely with our substance abuse clinicians who make referrals for inpatient treatment and medically assisted treatment over the phone and in person by appointment only. We host four peer-led support groups. The first is Coffee, Tea, and Recovery from 5 p.m. to 6 p.m. in person at the Nielsen Center, located at 205 North Liberty Street in Centreville, Maryland. The next group is Hope, Recovery, and Resiliency, and that's on Thursdays from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. That's also in person at the Nielsen Center, located at 205 North Liberty Street in Centreville, Maryland. The next group is Let's Talk About MET, which stands for Medically Assisted Treatment. And that's held virtually on Mondays from 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. and 6 p.m. through 7 p.m. Please call the office for the access code. And the fourth group is in partnership with one of our clinicians. We have teamed up to provide a family group for those who want to understand their loved one's substance abuse. This group is held in person on Tuesdays from 6:30 through 7:30 p.m. again at the Nielsen Center at 205 North Liberty Street in Centreville, Maryland. Our peer support services are available Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. We can be reached at 410-758-1306. Press 1 for peer support and press 2 for a substance abuse clinician.